Daphne, you have definitely met your match, haven't you?